What up, guys? I'm Destiny Rogers, and all eyes on me because I'm up next, and be prepared for more music.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. Hits a four quick, get a red lip. But meet me on the court, I'll ball you up right quick. They be like, baby, baby, how you get so fine? But I don't do no favors for the studio time. My mama said marry a rich man. Like, mama, I am that rich man.
Small town. It's between Sacramento and this town called Stockton, right in the center. So if you guys know your map, then you know where it is. But yeah, Lodi is just a small town. Growing up, I was just like a normal kid. I went to school, going to the skate park and going to church and stuff. But I think it shaped me because coming from a small town and having this gift of being a musician, so I was the one that, you know, was different from, you know, all the other friends that I had, and it shaped me, you know, into just being a good musician and trying to reach, you know, other cities besides my hometown. So yeah, definitely helped me grow for sure. So my obsession with Justin Bieber started happening when I was about 9 or 10 years old. He started posting YouTube covers and I was homeschooled. I was in sixth grade, so I had a lot of time on my hands during the day to, you know, be on the computer. So I would watch his YouTube videos and he was playing guitar in some of them. So I grabbed my guitar and started copying his fingers, and that's how I learned how to play guitar, was just by watching his hands and how he was strumming and stuff. And so shortly after Justin started releasing his own music and dropping his own album, then that's when I kind of started getting inspired, and I was like, I want to be like this kid. Like, he's mad inspiring, his music's great and he's cute, so that was just like perfect. So yeah, I just kind of wanted to be my own artist and wanted to follow in his footsteps and, you know, be the big sensation he is and inspire my fans and, you know, travel and tour and get to perform in all these cool different cities and states and all that. So that's definitely what I wanted, was just, you know, to be like him, but do my own thing. So Tomboy EP, how that came about, I actually worked on this EP with my boys, The Stereotypes. We worked on this, it's kind of been in the process for 2 years. I started working with them when I was 17, and I'm 19 now, so 2 years. In the midst of those 2 years, you know, I've been through a lot, like relationships, heartbreak, dealing with hardships in my life, with family and all that. So when it was finally time to release an EP, we picked 5 songs, and those 5 songs have like a lot of different meanings to them. So once it dropped, I knew it was a good idea to just drop different meanings of, you know, my songs that I've written for other listeners to have a song they can relate to, whether it's relationships, you know, heartbreak, whatever they got, so they can always just connect with me. So that was one of the main reasons why Tomboy is, you know, my only EP, but my favorite EP. So how Tomboy came about, I wanted Tomboy to be my first leading single. I automatically wanted my fans and the listeners to have an idea of who I am right when it dropped. So like the video, I filmed it in my city, Lodi, and just so a lot of people can just know who I am as a person, not just as a singer, and they can connect with me. Music and touring wise, definitely a new single coming soon, and hopefully a tour at the end of the year. But as of right now, just doing shows, still feeding off of the feedback from Tomboy EP. So traveling, doing shows, and doing all that as of right now, but definitely a tour and a new single coming soon. My ultimate goal as an artist, I just wanna be the best of the best and, you know, be a sensation, be an inspiration and an idol to, you know, the world, and win a couple Grammys, win some awards, sell out Madison Square Garden, you know. And just definitely my main goal is just to inspire people and make people happy with my music and just change people's lives, change the world. Shout out to all of my fans that have hopped on my EP and supports your girl heavy. I really appreciate it. Thank you to all the love on the Tomboy EP and everything else that is soon to come. You guys are amazing, and I will see you soon. What up? It's Destiny Rogers, and you're tuned in to Once to Watch.